In 1284 BC, Seti the First rescued an Egyptian boy, brought the boy to his father. The father promised to do something in return. 10 years later, Seti the First died. The father remembered his promise. He went to the temple of Seti the First, cut off his good heart, and put in a jewel.